Hey, everybody. You still awake? There you go. This is what we've all been waiting for. You know, I don't know how many times I have to tell Marcus Anderson to stay out of my closet. Come into light here, buddy. You want? No, no. No, you look great, man. You look great. There's a lot I could say. Yes, I know. He's a handsome guy. He's got a girlfriend or a wife. Oh, that's you? There's a lot I could say about this guy. I've known him for a long, long time, but we're running so late that I want to tell you to please put your hands together for Brian Culbertson.
Thank you. Thank you. That's nice. How y'all doing? All right. Well, check this out. So I mentioned I'm playing some old song. Playing some new song. Hello.
Yeah.
Hot mic. All right. I'm in a mood tonight. I'm loving this. Hey, anybody been watching The Hang on Fridays? Anybody? All right. So, she got the shirt. You blamed out your shirt? Well, damn. Okay. I like that. Okay. We have a conversation now, real quick. It's all good. But I've been, over the past couple years, I've been streaming every Friday night when I've been in my studio. And it's been a cool thing because I was able to be connected with you guys still, when we weren't touring. But another cool thing that came out of streaming every week was I started writing new music, right? And I was writing it live with people watching, and the chat was going out on the right? And I was like, hey, what do you think about this part? They'd be like, yeah, that's cool. What do you think about that part? I don't know. And I would change it. So it was kind of a cool thing. This is the first time in my life I had real-time feedback writing new songs. And we're going to do a new song for you here. You see, I'm from Chicago, right? And in Chicago, we got clubs called Steppers Clubs. Any steppers in the house, and I feel free to come right here. She's like, yes. So I wrote a song with that girl. Oh, she's getting it in. I love it. We're going to feature Patrick Stewart on trumpet on this one. We call it Step Into Love from the Trilogy album. Patches Stewart, everybody. The legend, Patches Stewart.
All right, I gotta say, man, everybody's been making new music, and that's a wonderful thing. And we got two guys in the band, incredibly talented saxophonists, and this guy right here has got a new record out that we worked on together. This is Marquell Jordan, everybody. Marquell Jordan.
What's good? What's good, Atlantic City? How y'all feeling? This song is called Sisters. Put your hands together, y'all. If you feel like getting up and dancing, we sure don't mind. Come on. We'll be right back. right there from Marquell Jordan, everybody. Woo! Man, that's hot. By the way, that's currently number 4 on the jazz charts.
I see Marcus Anderson. He's looking at me. Why don't you get that microphone, Marcus? Why don't you get that mic?
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, this is hot.
Oh, that's hot! That's hot. Hey, Zoom. Turn that Vogel mic down to the side field, please.
Yeah. Let's give it up for Brian Culberson, y'all! Oh, man. I'm excited to play some music for you guys. Can I play one of my songs? Oh, y'all not excited enough for me. Can I play one of my songs? Go ahead, Chris. Go ahead and hit that track. Here we go, guys.
I love this song. I wish I wrote it.
Here we go.
Whatever.
Everybody clap your hands like this in the building. If you can, get up on your feet. Come on. It's time to take you higher. Everybody in the building, let me hear you say, oh, yeah. Say, oh, yeah.
Go!
old-fashioned sax off. Oh, yeah, we're gonna start with Marquell. Ha ha ha! it's Brian Culbertson, y'all. How about it? Yeah.
Fire.